this following video, if you are struggling to choose between a German Shepherd, also known as the GSD, and the Rhodesian Ridgeback, also known as the African Lion Hound, we have compiled all the detailed information you need to know to help you make the best choice. So let's begin the fight. Intimidation factor. As per the FCI standards, an adult male German Shepherd stands at a height of 25 to 26 inches at the withers, and weighs between 30 to 40 kilograms. They are a medium to large sized dog with a long, dark muzzle, scary eyes and large pointed ears, whereas an adult male Rhodesian Ridgeback stands at a height of 25 to 27 inches at the withers, and weighs around 36 kilograms. They are well balanced, strong, muscular, agile and active dogs. The peculiarity of the breed is the ridge on the back, which is formed by the hair growing in the opposite direction to the rest of the coat. However, in our opinion, a German Shepherd appears to be more intimidating as compared to a Rhodesian Ridgeback. So 1 point to GSD. German Shepherd 1, Rhodesian Ridgeback 0. Powerful and loudest bark? Let's hear it first and we'll decide accordingly. In our opinion, both the dogs have a powerful bark, so 1 point to both. German Shepherd 2, Rhodesian Ridgeback 1. Bite force. Among the two, the German Shepherd pressure bite top 238 psi, whereas in case of a Rhodesian Ridgeback, we didn't have any information with respect to their bite force. However, in our opinion, considering the dog breeds with similar cranial dimensions, we estimate it could be in between 200 to 300 psi, but with no concrete data available to compare. 1 point to both. German Shepherd 3, Rhodesian Ridgeback 2. AKC fastest 100 meters dash. The fastest 100 meters dash for a German Shepherd is 35.57 miles per hour, while that of a Rhodesian Ridgeback is 32.99 miles per hour. So 1 point to GSD. German Shepherd 4, Rhodesian Ridgeback 2. Powerful guard dog. Among the two, a German Shepherd is a powerful guard dog, so 1 point to GSD. German Shepherd 5, Rhodesian Ridgeback 2. Temperament. Both the breeds are known to be reliable, trustworthy, loyal, and they form strong bonds with their families, becoming totally devoted to them. They boast having a strong protective instinct, although they are gentle and affectionate by nature too. So 1 point to both. German Shepherd 6, Rhodesian Ridgeback 3. Lifespan. The average life expectancy of a German Shepherd is in between 12 to 14 years, and that of Rhodesian Ridgeback is in between 9 to 15 years. So 1 point to both. German Shepherd 7, Rhodesian Ridgeback 4. Friendly with kids and other pets. Both the breeds are known to be good around children's, more especially if they are well-bred, even tempered dogs. In case of other dogs and pets, both the dogs gets on well with the family cat and will tolerate being around other family pets they have grown up with. So 1 point to both. German Shepherd 8, Rhodesian Ridgeback 5. So the winner between the two dogs is the German Shepherd.